Hey, what's up, guys? This is Sports back for another episode of American Truck Simulator. Thanks for tuning in. We are in Fresno, California today, and it is early, early, early in the morning. I wouldn't even be up in real life at this time. At least I hope not. 6 a.m. at about 42,000, trying to get a job. Because we're in Fresno, let's take a look here real quick. We have, hopefully, a lot of different directions that we can go. I'd like to get out of California just because the speed limits are so low. However, I do have a slow truck, so I guess it doesn't matter. I would like to go maybe down, maybe Oakdale. Apparently it says I haven't been there, but I'm using the MHA Pro, Bushnell Farms that I haven't been to. So maybe we can get something going over there. That'd be pretty cool. Let's buckle up and let's get the fuck out of here. Let's see here. It's a beast. Yep, let's do this. Start up here. Now that we're on the road here, let's take a look at the map, see where we actually have to be going. Oh, it's pretty short. We're going to sell goods. Okay, it's like a little grocery store. And we're picking up our forklifts. Okay. It's actually not even a forklift. You saw the picture, it looked like a giant piece of equipment. 33 tons. I didn't use a blinker there. Now, let's hop out, see what's going on here. Oh, look at this, big brother. What's up, buddy? Pro. Exhaust brake, always good. Because we're not towing anything, obviously I can skip some gears, which is always good. And we're running a 10 speed, so by 7th, after 6 really I go gear by gear, I'm not just skipping, unless I'm empty, I suppose. I mean, as you can see guys, it's early, like I said, I would not be up at this time, and the game just looks fantastic. Runs pretty smooth. Running a sort of outdated rig here. I am running at 4 gigahertz, but I'm running an older AMD 1055T within Zeus, and I just missed a freaking pickup point. But yeah, so Asus motherboard, Crosshair 4, had it for several years, it's working pretty good. Definitely not complaining. Nice. I got some damage I want to repair real quick. Let's keep that taken care of. Damn, boom. I was thinking about adding a mirror down here. I don't really like it for the frame rate, but I like seeing that blind spot. Let's see what it looks like on the outside. It's not bad. I've actually seen trucks with this, which I kind of like in real life, but I think in the game, this is more of the classic look. Actually, I don't know. I just feel like if you have both, and then it's more frame rates. Without it. I might be able to do without it, but no, it doesn't look round. Go with this one. Sorry, guys. This works for me. Alright. Oh, it's regular hours. Well, it's only been 30 minutes or so. Good looking to rest right now. We gotta get out there. I think the key to this game, really, to be honest, is for me at least, you know, just keeping it, I guess, realistic for its intentions. You know, the physics aren't that crazy. I mean, and you're driving a 15-ton truck. But I think if you keep it at the round, realistic type, or maybe even a little bit slower, I think it's overall a better experience. Oh, it is forkless. Yeah. also sell goods. It's kind of like, I mean, I would assume a grocery store, but looking at the trailers, I don't really see that. Cheat window. What's that doing? Saw that guy back there? Fuck with me, bro. Real quick, let's see where we're at. Look at that dude. Thought it was, I don't know what else I thought it was. Forklifts going to Vegas. W900. Oops. They're bouncing. Let's jump in. Let's get her out there. Just cleared that corner. There's no oncoming traffic. Don't want to start out the day with a ticket. Trying to earn money, not give it to the man. Of course, even if it's only 30, we're not going to push it. I hope everybody out there is having a good day. Honestly, I had a pretty good day today. Didn't rain, although it looks like it could. Of course, I live in New York. Oh, pretty chill, bro. It's a good day to do some shopping. Of course, this isn't really a challenge, but 7 tons. This is sort of where it's at. This is why this game is, for me, at least enjoyable, dude. Just driving. Just driving. Relaxing after a little bit of work. It's the best. So I do have one level of eco, I guess, eco driving, as far as a skill that I've added, one tick out of five. And as you can see, I'm really only getting under 5 miles per gallon. I don't know if that's realistic for a trucker like this, especially hauling at 7 tons. That's pretty crazy. Uphill. I've gone through this section before. We're gonna need every ounce of horsepower, even though it's only 7 tons. There's people behind us, including a cop. I don't know if my driver's holding. If not, I'm waiting for a mod to come out. Somebody who does a bus like that old MCI sort of Greyhound bus. So that would be a lot of fun. We crested that uphill. It's actually, I think, going to be downhill. It's a relatively steep grade coming up. I could be wrong. Totally. Now we are in the desert. I'm not gonna hit 55. I don't think that's probably appropriate. slam the brakes there because we were almost hitting 60, and that cop is still right behind us, so it would have been an easy ticket for him. Hey guys, I'm so sorry about that. My hard drive ran out of space that I used to record videos on, so I just had to. I actually had it selected to the wrong hard drive. I've got three hard drives in my PC. One just for actual games that I have installed. Obviously, one for Windows 7, still running that since 4-bit. So one for games that I have installed. Windows is running on a solid state, which is great. It's an older OCC drive that has been fantastic for a couple years here now. Really like the speeds as far as how it works with the AMD processor that I have. I have a Velociraptor, a 1000 RPM hard drive for my game file installations. I do play other simulators. Much faster than this particular one. American Truck Simulator is really not that bad. I actually think it's been obviously optimized better than ETS2, which is of course Euro Truck Simulator. So it's really not that bad. But other games, it's definitely helpful to have them running on a separate drive. And then I have a 2 terabyte hard drive. I know only 2 terabyte that I use for external storage, save videos, and things like that. So yes, no, I don't have any. Plus, I mean, streaming everything online is really where it's at. So we're on our way to Las Vegas, obviously. We actually have, let's see here, 3 hours left. No big deal. 140 miles away. Should be relatively drama-free now. Of course, I can slow down and blow this turn to that concrete barrier. Truck scales in this game. It's pretty cool, although it's kind of random the way they ask you to pull into one. Also, the distance is like they give you like 5 seconds before you have to like slam the brakes and get in that exit where the weigh station is. If not, you do get a ticket. It's kind of crazy. Like I think it could be done a little bit better. Where you know there doesn't seem to be a rhyme or reason, at least that I'm aware of, for how that works. So it looks like it's just like they randomly say, oh, you can ask to go into a weigh station. I've actually had I think up to 2 or 3 times on one job. It's kind of ridiculous, but then I kind of understand it. I guess the whole point, obviously, I think, is to make sure you're not gaining weight or losing weight, I suppose. Maybe. I'm sure it's more complicated than that. I hope so, at least. It's interesting. It's a good game. Definitely add to the real world. I do want to go through Vegas, obviously. So let's see what we can do. Oh, it's on the other side. Oh, wait. I don't actually know where the strip is. It might be this. So we'll just get to these sites. It's just nice seeing the city as you move up and up. Oh, shoot, I'm tired. Do I have time to rest? Take a quick rest here, guys. I got plenty of time to get over this. And I see a rest stop at our exit, so that's not too bad. Why would I go to this casino right here? And it's not even a casino. It's a casino. It's a casino race. And where is the casino? I just see a parking lot. Back into that space. perfect, but she fits. Siesta. Oh, yeah, for sure. Vegas at night. I mean, if you're going to Vegas, you should be coming. Law, shut down the highways until nighttime. Just be like, all right, now you can come in. Yo, there's a strip off to the left. We're barely gonna be able to see it because we're going straight down to drop off the cargo. So that's kind of a bummer. I have to get a ticket. Damn it. Damn it. Why am I so hungry? Yes, this is flat out. She's doing as fast as clean. Pedal to the metal. That's how fast she accelerates. Forklifts, hopefully nice and undamaged. So this motors place, Wilson Motors, it's actually tricky because there's two entrance, there's two directions you can go. The game kind of gives you hints with these tire marks of like where drivers have sort of gone over and over. So I'm gonna take a chance and assume that this is the right way to go to park this guy, because it is challenging to maneuver up in here. Well, we can work with this. Bing. I'm not gonna get this. Let's slide the trailer. Yep. Might get it to turn around. Man, I don't even know if I have room. Oh, I got room. Slide it again. Get that right angle. Nice work, guys. Look at that. Excellent. No damage. 50 gallons used. Took 19 hours, but we did rest for 12, 10 hours. 300 miles, which really shouldn't have taken that long. 19 hours. That's pretty crazy. And yeah, we got 10 grand. I'll take that. So thanks for tuning in, guys. Y'all have a great day, great week, and I'll be in touch soon, hopefully with another video later.